I've often thought of becoming a
black person.